Cool marijuana could be coming to Huntsville. The city's zoning committee talked logistics this morning on how medical cannabis dispensaries could impact the area. Way 31's Nicole Zedek joins us live now with how the Planning Commission is prepping for those dispensaries in Huntsville. Nicole.
Dan, the Planning Commission wants to see medical marijuana dispensaries in medical districts, like here at Huntsville Hospital. So they're proposing certain zoning ordinances to make sure if the state does issue a dispensary license to a company here in Huntsville, the dispensary can't just set up wherever they want to within the city. And right now, the Zoning Commission is one step ahead of City Council, as the council still needs to opt in to allow dispensaries within city limits. That's expected to be introduced at Thursday night's City Council meeting, with a vote expected at the end of the month. So the Planning Commission wanted to make sure the proper zoning ordinances were in place before the city went full speed ahead. And if passed, the city's zoning will be even more regulated than what's already required by the state.
If we were to strictly just adopt the ordinance as is, there are no preemptive selection of where these places can go. They can find an area that could be in proximity to a residential district and be allowed by right. So the city of Huntsville wanted to evaluate that.
The Planning Commission will have a public hearing for this proposed medical marijuana zoning on October 25th before it heads to the council for a final vote. Now, the reason the city decided to move forward with allowing medical marijuana dispensaries is the benefits it could provide to the citizens here in Huntsville, especially with the high quality of medical services already offered throughout the city. I'll have more on the timeline of when we could actually expect to see some medical marijuana dispensaries here in Rocket City. That's tonight on Way 31 News at 6. Reporting live in Huntsville, Nicole Zedek, Way 31 News.
All right, thanks, Nicole. So far, the Alabama Medical Cannabis Commission has received 26 license application requests from businesses here in Madison County. Monday is the last day to request an application form.